I'm Bill Winneberg here at Schwab IMPACT 2019. Right behind me is the Envestnet Tamarac booth. It's been slammed with activity and interest from advisors who want to learn more about technology. So to get a summary of those conversations, I just met with Envestnet Tamarac's Julie Williams.
Our coverage is brought to you by Tamarac, one of the most comprehensive, open, and modular technology platforms for RIAs. Tamarac provides award-winning portfolio management, reporting, rebalancing, trading, data aggregation, and client portal with an integrated CRM and access to Envestnet's model marketplace. Learn more about the Tamarac platform today by visiting fppad.com/tamarac and schedule a personal demonstration.
Joining me is Julie Williams, Senior Vice President of RIA Sales with Envestnet Tamarac. Now, Julie, at a conference like this, what are some of those conversations that you're having? We've got some conversations going on right here. What are advisors saying when they come up to the Envestnet Tamarac booth? What kind of information are they looking for?
You know, a lot of advisors are looking to get information to help them understand how to better provide efficiencies and scale and grow their business. I mean, they're really looking to technology to do that for them. And you can see those conversations happening right now, where they're talking about that very thing.
That's right.
So, you know, a lot of clients are coming up, having those conversations with us. And in fact, we just the other day had someone come over that was, it's an existing client of Tamarac that shared with us that when they, before they had started utilizing the platform, started with $600 million in assets.
Mm-hmm.
And since using our platform, they've now been able to grow to $1.2 billion and on the path to get to be at about $2 billion and have not had to add any additional operational support to help get them there. So it's a way for them to really see a lot of efficiencies and provide them that ability to grow and scale their business.
So instead of that firm adding operational overhead, they can allocate their revenue to more advisors and open up more household relationships.
That's right. That's right. Yeah. And with that, you know, we're really excited to share that we, a couple of things. One, to reaffirm our commitment to our existing Portfolio Center clients. You know, as you may be aware, we acquired Portfolio Center from
Schwab. That's right.
That's right. And then, so, you know, we're really excited about that. And then, in addition, we're now really looking to launch the Portfolio Center hosted solution that's a component of that for emerging practices. So kind of along the same lines of how clients are looking to use technology to provide efficiencies. Those emerging practices, their challenge is that they recognize the value and the benefit, but they can't afford it. So Portfolio Center hosted is a very affordable solution that allows them to get that foundation to help them start getting that scale. And then as they grow, with time, we can expand that and they can add other like features, functionality using the Tamarac platform.
That's right. The Envestnet Tamarac offers that clear pathway for the emerging firm to grow into the more sophisticated solutions that you offer.
That's right. Yeah.
So speaking of all those sophisticated solutions, I mean, there's a lot to take in, not just with Portfolio Center hosted, but with the FinApps that are available, the performance reporting, the trading, the client portals. It's a lot to take in.
Yeah.
So we know that in the past, we've been to a conference that's been a great place for advisors to get that information. Tell us a little bit more about the Investment Advisor Summit that's coming up.
Yeah, that's right. So it's coming up at the end of April in 2020. So we're really excited about that. And like you said, we always have a really strong presence there. It's our conference.
Yep.
And folks can come over to our booth and get one-on-one attention and talk to us and ask questions and get a lot more information on all the new things that have come out.
That's right. So save the date, late April in 2020. You'll be there. Your colleagues will be there. It's a great place to get all that information in one location.
That's right. Thank you.
Julie, thank you so much for helping us better understand all the new technology that's available on the Envestnet Tamarac platform.
Thank you.